themselves did not believe Lewis and Clark could do it in their big, heavy dugouts. They gathered by the hundreds along the banks to watch the white men drown themselves and to be ready to help themselves to the abandoned equipment afterward. But to the astonishment of the Indians, the Americans made the run without incident.
Good job.